When it comes to feeding a newborn, you've probably heard that the breast is best, right? Well, did you also know that breastfeeding can be used as birth control? That's right. Simply breastfeeding your baby regularly and exclusively can help you prevent another pregnancy for 6 months. How does it work? Well, if you breastfeed exclusively, that means no formula or other baby foods, the hormones in your body will naturally change to prevent ovulation, the release of an egg. No egg, no pregnancy. This all happens naturally without a prescription or any medication. Breastfeeding is safe, simple, and convenient. There are no negative side effects. There's nothing to buy. There are a lot of great health and nutrition benefits for your baby and for you. Breastfeeding is incredibly effective as birth control. So effective that for every 100 women who breastfeed continuously for the first 6 months after birth, only one or two of them will get pregnant. Keep in mind that breastfeeding does not prevent sexually transmitted infections. Use condoms if you're concerned about STDs. You should also know that breastfeeding can be relied on as birth control for only 6 months after delivery. If you're interested in learning more about breastfeeding as birth control, check out the info on PlannedParenthood.org.